just one thing to say about that. Yay! Michigan!